And another round of severe weather getting ready to hit the Midwest. Hard to believe. Let's go to Britta Merwin for more.
Yeah, we only got about a day break before we had this next weather system plunge out of the Rockies, and now it's in the Midwest, and it's causing a lot of issues this morning. Triple Doppler and high definition showing you those very strong storms blowing through the Midwest, and really the strongest storms right now are in south-central portions of Illinois and now crossing into southern portions of Indiana. That's where we do have a severe thunderstorm watch out. No tornado watches or warnings, which is great news, but extremely strong thunderstorms moving throughout the area, producing heavy rainfall and very large hail this morning. We've had hail reports almost 2 inches in diameter coming out of portions of Illinois. Now for today, the area outlined in yellow is where we have a slight risk of severe activity, meaning that we could see some large hail, very strong straight line winds that can be just as damaging as a small tornado. And then in the area outlined in red is where we have a moderate risk for severe activity. The largest risks for tornadoes today would be southeastern portions of Missouri, also southern Illinois and southern Indiana, but so far no watches are posted, which is great news, but we'll be monitoring it throughout today. And then coming up tomorrow, the storm system will be impacting the Atlantic coastline. Back to you.